My dearest Jolene, the day we met, I knew there was something incredibly unique about you. Getting to know you, fall in love with you, and build a life with you has been one of my greatest joys and adventures. On the surface, we may be polar opposites. I'm kinda tall, and you're kinda short. You're pretty tanned, and I'm pretty pale. But below this exterior view, we share so many core beliefs about how we want to love our life and in what makes life important. Time with friends, time with family, time with our animals, a commitment to health and fitness, and a shared sense of humor even when life gets tough. I can't wait to call you my wife and continue to build on this amazing adventure together. I'll see you at the altar. I love you always, your Brendan.
My dearest Brendan, today signifies the start of a new chapter for us as we continue to write our beautiful love story. Now as husband and wife, may we embrace every moment. May we face life in all its shapes and forms, together hand in hand and hands in paws with our Senna, and a little me and or a little you or two or three. I am so excited to start a family with you. I am head over heels in love with you, my person, my puzzle piece, my soulmate, my Brendan Dylan Gilliam. Your Jolene, infinite X's and O's.
So what is love? So you are starting your journey together as a husband and wife. You are starting your journey of what it means to love, but more importantly, to be assigned to us of what love is about. But I want you to recognize that, because your love must be shared. Your love must be shared with those around us. We're living in a world that's asking, where is love? And I'm looking at it today, but I want you to recognize that. Continue to be that love for us. Be that example of what it means to walk together as husbands and wife. But talk to each other, but always love each other, remain in that love.
We out on the rooftop of your car under the sky. I'll tell you the truth, crossing my heart, hoping to die. I don't know nobody like you know nobody. Hey, ooh, I'm watching a star million light years away. I wish I could pause and hear it play. Yeah, cause summers go so fast. Darling, can we freeze?
I remember the first time Brendan told us about Joe. We could tell this girl was different, someone he really wanted to impress. He talked about her sense of humor, her intelligence, not to mention the fact that he thought she was really cute.
Joe was hesitant to date, and all we wanted for Joe was to meet her Prince Charming. Someone who would not only love her unconditionally, but embrace life and all it has to offer as she goes. Joe, the universe was definitely looking out for you, and that's all we wanted for you.
I think what we see in front of us is soulmates. Treat each other like soulmates and it'll see you through. To Brendan and Joe.
We'll be right back.
you honestly took my breath away today. Luckily that pollen that gets in the eyes and makes me cry wasn't around today, but I was crying on the inside. You really look absolutely amazing, and today's been so special. The last 6.5 years have been the best adventure yet, and it makes me so incredibly happy that this is just the start of our journey. Thank you for choosing me to build a future with. Here's to you. I love you.